Though they are similar processes, where GMA MIG welding fuses panels together, MIG brazing results in a non-fusion joint as the filler metal bonds to the surface of the base metal. The backside of the weld joint is where the real benefit to MIG brazing is, because of the lower heat input into the panel and a smaller heat effect zone. Notice how capillary action has drawn the weld bead around the panels, completing the weld joint.